pretty well assigned where the tuna are. I don't really need to look much further. If the fish are here, they're a bite, we're gonna have as good a chance as anybody, I think.
The North Atlantic's shallow waters are the ideal spawning grounds for herring. Their voracious predator, the bluefin tuna, fattens up on the easy prey before their long migration south. The biggest bluefin can reach 15 feet long, weigh 1,500 pounds, and swim as fast as 40 miles an hour. These massive, high-energy creatures eat 5% of their body weight every day, mostly mackerel and herring.
These big bluefin that we're fishing for are 800 to 1,200 pounds, and they could be worth up to $20,000, $30,000. They're tough to land, but if you can get them up to the boat, there's a payday for sure.
Grab bluefin tuna!
Turn that way now.
This is a real, real big fish.
In a stroke of good luck, the giant fish has run towards open waters this time, instead of the herring nets. Jeff seizes his opportunity. He readies his fighting chair, a technique very few bluefin fishermen use. In the chair, the rod's attached to Jeff, not the boat. While the chair is harder on the body, Jeff prefers to fight this way, man versus fish.
I'm not bragging or tooting my own horn, but I have a 100% track record in the chair battle with bluefin. That poor fish doesn't have a chance. He's only the strongest fish in the ocean, and he's coming up against me. Turn the boat around, Kevin.
Nearly 2 hours in, the tuna is finally close to the boat.
Go, go, go! There he is.
Jeff's biggest concern now, keeping the line from snapping on the propeller.
Whoa, whoa!
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, I think I broke a couple ribs. Oh.
How'd that feel?
Right under the back of the boat. Oh, man. That's just the way she rolls, eh? It's heartbreaking. It definitely is.